Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, you guys. We are in another Ross. These DKNY shoes, 37. These are different. This is a new location for us. Chinese Laundry, 25. Try to hold it right like that. Okay. These are bright. DKNY 45. Look at these. UNESA 23. For those. These little Calvin Kleins right here, 35. Jessica Simpson. These are 28. These are cute. Textured. Y'all look. These are 60. Look. I think we've seen some black ones like these. Karl Lagerfeld. Look at those. Dip. Blondo. $17.35 for those. These Michael Kors, 36. Just like the other one that I was in, they are fully stocked on shoes. So, yeah. $18. Mark. New York. Those. Look at these. Blowfish. $18. That's kind of cute. These K-Swiss, these are 30 for those. Steve Madden, 55. These, 50. Nine West. $26. These Madden girls, 19. Those are different. Look at these Calvin Kleins. These are 28. These All Black K Swiss are 30. These are cute. Yeah, cute. We saw these in another store, Impo, 23. These Tommy Hilfiger. These are $25 for those. Jessica Simpson, 28. Oh, we've seen those. Look at these Adidas. These are 50. Very colorful. Very springy. 50 for those. And then you have these Adidas. These are 50 as well. Those are kind of cute. And then we have these $40 for those. Right? Little Michael Kors section right here. So guess what bag? This is cute. That's $40 for that. Okay. An igloo. Fully insulated bag, $7. Look at this. Look at this. That is the cutest thing. That's $22. Nanette Lepore, $15. 7 days. This is $20. I like the color. There's a different Nanette Lepore. It's $19. This is a deep green. Guess book bag for $40. That's kind of cute. This little book bag. I don't see a price on it, but it's by Like Dreams. DKNY, $35. This is black, but it's navy, green, yellow, rose, like a blush color. Look at that. $10.99. Vegan. Trying to hold up, look at it on the inside. $15 for that. $26. This is $15. This book bag is $20. That's kind of cute. This is $110. The book bag is $120. And right here is just all like their totes and things. This is kind of cute. $13. All right. Furniture department is just like this. That's the furniture department. Yeah. There are some towels. Boo and Scary is $6 for two of these. Right here, it's some bowls, $5. Maybe these are dog bowls instead of six, but not regular bowls. That one or this one. Okay. Look at these green Chinese laundry. $25. Those are cute. I'm getting ready to put all those out. Look at these. $17. $19. $15. kind of cute. It's $15 for that. Here's a different one. This one is $20. That's kind of cute. Some pumpkins, some Halloween stuff. How much? That's $20. $7. $7. $17. And $13 for that. This is spooky. Stay spooky. $6. Look at this. Now this is cute. This is cute and it lights up. $17. Now that's cute. Some of their baskets. That's $18 for that one. $19. This one is $20 for that. These are $20. Yeah, it's $20. This is kind of cute. That's $35 for that. This is $20. This is different. $20. Seen this before. $20. Look at this. Plug in walls. This is $30. That's cute. These are $30 for these. There's some of their pillows right here. This is $9. That's $10. It's $13 for that. $17. All right, you guys, that concludes this come with me to this Ross. I've never been inside. If you enjoyed this video, please give me a big thumbs up. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and happy hunting, you guys. Bye-bye.